wabarakatuh. Hi class, my name is Sila. I am new teacher in here. I will explain to you. Equation. Of sun. Example. When the equation is of the diamond to the surface, y equals c and n. How you get it? Okay, again have two pairs and twelve. Two gradients of the diamond to the curve at the point B given D1 equal by J. A equals C when Y equals XY. And J Y equals X for D1 equal by J. X at point B 3 and 9. And so UI divided by the X plus that A divided by equals 3 2 times 3 equals 6. The diamond is a straight line, so its equation is given y equals n times x as c. Therefore, substitution y x times a as c. So y equals 6 if S C. The diamond passes through C equation C and N. Therefore, Y equals N times if S C. Therefore, substitution 9, 6, 3, and C. So C is negative 9. So the equation of the curve Y equation 6 is negative 9. Example 2. When the equation enters the diamond to the curve, derivative is x plus one divided by x squared. At the point B negative, at point B negative 1 and 1. Solution. Derivative is 1 divided by 4. Therefore, derivative is negative 2 x The gradient of the summit gets the curve of P, which is negative 1, and 1 is therefore. Therefore, the equation of the summit is y 2x negative xt. At point negative 1 and 1, derivative x negative 2 divided by negative 1 times 3, so 2. Therefore, the equation of the tangent is y 2x at t. The tangent p negative 1 and 1 is therefore two positions 1 2 10 negative 1 at t t equals t. Therefore, the equal of the tangent, the curve at the point is y 2x, the tangent meets the curve again at the point x. The point x starts here. Y 2x at equation 1 divided by 2